Hey guys, it's Monday and it's time for Monday review, and I'm going to review some products here, but I'm going to talk about the product first. First thing I want to talk about is this SLR. This is the Xiaomi Flash. It was, and it was also in my present. But you know, I have another product going in this month's empties, which I definitely will be doing an empty video soon. So far, it says that I have, with that one, I think 31 items that I have done. So I'm bringing in this Estee Lauder. So let me put my glasses on. Trying to get this video done as quick as possible. Yeah, this is Estee Lauder Revive Super Cream. It's for your whole face. So talking about products now, I did talk about these, I think, last Monday review. Talked about the Pink Wet n Wild blush. I have been using it, and I want to let y'all know that this shade is like that. It's not too dark and not too light. It's just perfect for my skin tone. It's not like I'm putting, I don't feel like I'm gouging my face, you know? I'm not wearing this one today. I'm actually wearing another one. And I'll talk to you about that one in a minute. This is a good little brush. I do like it. I use this end to put my brow product on, which actually I need to wash it. And I just like this, put the brow product on, and then sometimes I use this thing. But I've been using this, and I am wearing it today on my brows. This LA Color Brow. I do not really don't like it, but I may buy it again. Even though I don't like it, I might purchase it again. It's in the shade Soft Brown. I want to get the other one, like it, and try the colors. This is good because I dip it in there. And I do this with the brush, and then I go back with the spoolie and fix it, and it looks better. And then once I put all my foundation on, my liquid and powder foundation, it looks good. Now you see, I'm starting to get brows right here. My next thing is this LA Color Show It Off. This is the blush and highlight palette. And y'all have heard me say before, this is like my third one. This was one of the very first palettes I ever got when I started out in makeup. So. And I'm actually wearing this bottom blush today. Let's do this blush. I'm gonna swatch a bunch of these blushes. I'm wearing this blush today. And there they are on my hands. They're right here. And then you have these highlighters. And this is the highlighter I'm wearing today. And I'll do this side. And there's the two highlighters. This is a very good palette. You can use this palette to travel because you got two highlighters and two blushes. And you can also, if you're beginners in makeup and you want you to start out with blush and highlighters, this would be good for you to start out with. Start out, and the LA Color Brow would be something I would say start out with. You know, that particular stuff in your beginners in makeup. If you are new to my channel, I just want to say welcome, welcome, welcome. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And hit the notification bell to be notified of more videos. And until next time, guys, I love y'all and hope you have a blessed, wonderful day. Till next time. Bye, guys.